1 minute.
Yeah, I just thought, Brendan, that Warrick is fit and ready to go. And then, you know, play fit a game at a K-Cup. And in Burger, I was still a bit concerned about, you know, that leg. He had a big operation that leg. And I think, you know, with Jesse and Jan playing well and Dries coming on, there's no need to risk him at the moment. Because, you know, it's still a long competition after that. So he'll be most able to maybe play one or two K-Cup games, we'll decide still.
Okay.